The unicorn song for Eddie, take two.
A long time ago when the earth was green, there were more kind of animals that you've ever seen. They run around free while the world's being born, but the loveliest of all was the unicorn. There were green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees. Cats, rats, and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. But the Lord sees some sin and he caused him some pain. He said, stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. So, hey, Brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo. You take two alligators and a couple of geese, two humpback camels and some chimpanzees, two cats, two rats, and elephants as sure as you're born. Now don't you forget my unicorn. Now Noah was there and he answered the call, and Annie finished up the ark as the rain started falling. Marched in the animals two by two, he sung out as they went through. Hey Lord, I got you two alligators and a couple of geese, two humpback camels and two chimpanzees, two cats and rats, two elephants, but sure as you're born, Lord, I don't see your unicorn.
Well, Noah looked out through the driving rain, but the unicorns were hiding, playing silly games. They were kicking and splashing while the rain it was pouring. Oh, them foolish unicorns. And you take two alligators and a couple of geese, two humpback camels and two chimpanzees, two cats, two rats, two elephants, but sure as you're born, no, don't you forget my unicorn. Then the ark started moving and it drifted with the tide, and the unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried. The water came up and so it floated them away. That's why you never see a unicorn stay. You get lots of alligators and a whole lot of geese, you get humpback camels and the chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born,
that's great.
That was fun.